so it's no crossing the street now to go over to Brandon's Beach. So this is the Spring Garden Highway, known as the Mighty Grinder Highway, which is on the west coast of Barbados, looking back down to Bridgetown. This is Bridgetown Port and Deepwater Harbor and the flour mill. Looking in a southerly direction toward the flour mill. This is the flour mill here at the port, at the Bridgetown Port and Deepwater Harbor. This is the flour mill. This is the south side of Brandon's Beach. The south side of Brandon's Beach where the flour mill is. I will take a walk straight down, straight up to the hot pot, or down, up. Back in a southern direction towards the flour mill and the Bridgetown Port. And this is all the Mighty Grinder Highway over here, known as the Spring Garden Highway. Named after Calypsonian, Barbadian Calypsonian, by the name of the Mighty Grinder, who is from this area. It was renamed after Mighty Grinder in 2019. So I'm walking along Brighton Beach. Brandon's Beach. Brandon's is where I was baptized on the 15th of March 2003. So this is the west coast of Barbados. So this is Brandon's Beach here on the west coast of Barbados.
Yo! 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 Y
all Rascals restaurant here at the Browns Beach. Rascals Bar at Browns Beach. Rascals, which was once Wizers on the bay. Let's go, it's all Browns Beach, which is on the west coast of Barbados. Yeah.
Yeah.
Alright. Yes, guys. Browns Beach now approaching Brighton Beach on the west coast. The hot pot is down here. Come back in a southern direction. You see the flour mill and the Bridgetown port and the water harbor from here. And then down to the hot pot. So this is Brighton Beach now. At Brighton, Black Rock, St. Michael, all on the west coast of Barbados. You can see all the beachfront houses over here as well. Heading down towards the hot pot. And these are some beachfront houses. So where this Brighton Browns Beach is was all in this, where the Spring Garden Highway is now. Until in the 80s where they started to build the Spring Garden Highway, which is now the Mighty Gwena Highway. So this is a beautiful evening. Come back in the southern direction towards Browns Beach and the flour mill and the Bridgetown Port and the water harbor, the seaport. You must see some of the Galaxy cranes in the port. More beachfront houses. A beautiful view of the beach. Now heading down to the hot spot. Some more beachfront houses. So this is a beautiful relaxing race course. This is perfect for swimming. All the beachfront houses here. There's all the beachfront houses here. walking back in a southerly direction again to Brandon's and Brighton Beach. And the factory, Malibu Rum Factory, was also out here years ago, Malibu. Malibu Rum Factory was up here years ago. The Malibu Rum Factory used to go here. Another rum factory is also here as well. Another rum factory up here. The rum factory. You can even smell the rum here. Rum refinery. You take it as other Mount Gay is further back down. Mount Gay, but I think that this one is either Old Bergen or something like that. Factory over here. So the hot pot is right over here. The button in a southern direction. Steam and the smoke coming from the factory, rum refinery. Pot is down here. All the rum refinery. That's on. Look at That's great. Are you light on power? The Barbados light on power is our only source of electricity here in Barbados, and they have their generators down here, as well as generates the current for the hot pot. The current for the hot pot, the generators for the light on power is over here. I mean, all the refinery here. And this is the hot pot here, right here. Oh, is this the hot pot at Brighton Beach? Where the current for the Barbados state of power generators come into the water, causing it to be hot. So this is the hot pot here along Brighton Beach. And the Barbados light on power generators over here. Further across now will be Paradise Beach and Bass Rock Beach, all on the west coast of Barbados. This is all the hot pot here. Thank you guys for watching now, and have a blessed evening.